had to put him on the side. Hey, I let it get surprised.
Wembanyama here, out on the perimeter. Here comes Wembanyama, who gets it outside, and DeSalle puts in a three. Robinson to Highsmith, screening on top to Highsmith. Shot clock at three, into Wembanyama. Chopped away by Victor. Maybe some indication.
I know who will be starting.
This guy right here will be Wembanyama from 15.
Okay, so we find that point guard with the assist.
And there's the defense. This is one of the worst defensive teams in the NBA a season ago. That changes with this guy. And he's hit two in a row, nothing but net. Randall Robinson down low. Bassi is on him. Wemby comes over to double. That's an interception deflection. Sohan. Wembanyama! On the fly, galloping for the dunk.
That's the small forward we've been looking for. Running that right wing, being able to finish.
Here's Cole Swider. Robinson a screen, Swider and a fifth. Peterson is on Wembanyama. The bump, the double, the kick. The shot will put up a three.
How about the unselfish?
Orlando Robinson picked up his first foul for the Heat. Here's the shot. Inside Wembanyama. Yeah, you're fighting for an NBA job. You better believe it.
Yeah. Especially for Miami.
Hungry players are always fun to watch. Wembanyama over Bryant.
How about the hesitation?
As soon as he got it, he froze Bryant with a subtle jab step.
And then at 7-4, just raised up. I mean, you can't teach these things. This is something.
Look at this. Pick and pop. From three, Wembanyama.
So we've seen everything. That was the power forward position in today's game. Pick and pop to the three, knockdown.
Jones.
Well, he is, what, the oldest head coach. So you got the youngest roster,
yeah,
coached by the oldest coach in the league.
Robinson now on 3-1-4 tonight. Didn't hit a shot the other night. Playing inside, Wembanyama stuffs it.
But the fans are going to appreciate the effort because,
my goodness,
he made Kane change his shot. The 7-4 really guarded two players on this play. Look at this.
This will always be a luxury for the Spurs.
Power forward to center. Look at this. Look at this finish here by Victor. Handles the basketball. A little soft pass to the wing and throw it to the square. There's only one person in this building who can go get it.
Do it either way. Off the screen from Osmond. Oh, with a nice little dribble right there. Shaking. Bang! Out of the truck.
Man.
Wow.
Did I say 7-4?
7-3, but yeah.
I'm calling him 7-4. You're saying 7-3.92. He's 7-4.
Osmond met him. Now Wembanyama's on him.
Playing the perimeter.
Bryant laid it. Smith tries to penetrate. Walked inside to diving DeSalle and a whistle on a. Here's Bassi with DeSalle rocketing down the lane, handing to Wembanyama. Jack Harrison.
Whoa! He's showing us everything. And letting you know Monday, it wasn't a fluke.
21.
This is nice.
Headed by Highsmith. Double to the play by Kane. Finds Sohan cutting.
Double play.
They'll reset with Drew Smith. Oh, not the way. Playing Taz. He's got four block shots. Wembanyama.